How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. We're gonna go ahead and do the secret exit episode, Jungle 2, Bridge Over Poison Waters. The secret exit here is actually very easy. It's one of the easiest secret exits in the game. Like, I'll show you how to do it. This entire world's really easy in World 5, if you know what you're doing. Heck yeah, it is. It's just easy as it can be, the secret exit is. This is such a fast-paced level of a squirrel suit. It's very fast-paced. I love levels that are fast-paced like this. You literally keep moving, and then you just touch these blocks, glide, squirrel jump up here, bounce off the Koopas, continue gliding. Jump here, glide, grab the Koopa. Here's what you do, grab the shell. Toss it here, climb up the beanstalk like this, and then we're done. See, it's very quick. It's right there, right here. If you have the squirrel suit, you just glide across like this. And we did it. Excuse me. See, this is literally one of the easiest secret exits in the game you can ever do. As long as you have the squirrel suit, you should be really good to do it. Like, it shouldn't be that hard at all. There's only like a shortcut to 5-6 and 5-7 right here. Which, that's still gonna be a little while before you do those because this world's pretty big. That was it, I hope that's helpful, that's a good one.